Now I'm retired, but one of the things I miss most is working with Peter Overton. Peter always wants to know what's behind a story. He wants to understand it, and he puts in a lot of work. When Peter Overton interviews you, he knows what he's talking about because he's done the work beforehand.
That's why Sydney can trust Peter Overton. That's why Sydney can trust Nine News.